Have to lap around, but God, you want to, I mean, make the best of the day. Try to get, you know, 5 to 10 runs in this afternoon if you can.
Yeah, and see how my feet feel.
Okay. Yeah, obviously. And if the neither pair of boots work, we'll probably have to go to a rental boot or something.
No, these are just brand new. So
okay.
First time.
I'm going to roll with it, Doug.
Woo!
Top of the lane, what do we need?
Speed in the right line yesterday. We're trying to speed that center line just so it's there.
Yep.
But you're welcome to any of those lines if you want to speed there.
So the one that the guy in the black pants.
That's kind of, yeah, that's the leftover. That's open to everybody. The US ski team. They set it super tight, which is great for foot speed.
Yeah.
And then, you know, I keep everything really small on this right side of the jump. Maybe Gwen, if you guys want to go a little bigger, you might, you know, You want, what'd you do? You want to be in the back seat more?
What?
You tried to go back seat more?
Who are you filming on? Andrea?
On the back side, and you've got those feet together nice and tight. Try to just be a little bit more soft on the front of the mogul, meaning you start that absorption just a little bit with your knees and then let it drive all the way up. And so instead of hitting the mogul and then absorbing, actually try to start it just ever so slightly on each mogul. You're just ready to get up and jump. Thank you.